Every day, babies are born and parents are made. Some parents are never prepared. But every once in a while, there is an exception to the rule. We have found that here today. One of the top mother recruits in the nation, Lisa Hamron, is here to train for the big game of life. Her story takes us to Chicago, Illinois, where she is finishing her training and preparing to announce her big reveal. Let's take a look.
I first want to say thank you to my family and friends who have been very supportive through this journey. I also want to say thanks to all the doctors, nurses, midwives, doulas, and especially my husband and coach for getting me pregnant.
Thanks, babe.
I would not be here announcing it without him. Now, without further ado, I will be taking my parenting skills to Baby Boy State University. We're having a boy. Yay!
It's a boy. It's a boy.
And there you have it, folks. It has been revealed that the top mother recruit in the nation, Lisa Hamron, is having a boy. Friends and family, get ready for the baby shower invites, and we'll see you here next time for Baby Watch on your top pregnancy news network, MLJN Channel 5, The Cinco.